Hi, I'm Evan Dellen from the University of North Carolina, and on behalf of my colleagues Noam Zevit of the Schneider Children's Medical Center of Israel and Myrna Shahadi of the Icahn School of Medicine at Mount Sinai in New York, I'm hoping you could help us with our understanding of COVID in the context of eosinophilic GI disorders. We have started a global registry for reporting of cases of COVID in EGID and EoE patients. The registry allows doctors to report de-identified information that will allow us to see how common COVID might be at EGID and EoE, and to study the risk factors and outcomes for COVID infection. However, we've realized that your EoE or EGID doctors can't use the website to report cases if they don't know that you have COVID. Therefore, we're asking for your help. If you've had COVID, please let your doctor know about it and remind them to enter the information on their website, covideoeegid.org. You can find the link here on the Eos Network website, and you can also visit the website to see the type of data that we're reporting related to this project as well. But remember, it's your doctor who has to enter the information, so please do let them know if you've had COVID so they can do this. Thank you so much for your help in advancing EGID and EoE knowledge during these challenging times.